loads of slate up instead of doing one big slate in the center, maybe half and half, and that way even if I come up with a slate, I stay here, I do my PCC, PCI course, or PCC, course.
Got one more plate, there you go.
Is a gate and a cattle guard on the ground that we physically have to cross over. So just be cognizant of that.
Case anyone has a question, I will be your convoy commander for this.
And
So we're going to start here at our origin and our destination. We'll be checkpoint 3 for the turnaround, and then RP here again back to the motor pool. When we return to the motor pool, go ahead and park your vehicles.
Today we're testing the ESC or the HSC capabilities to see where we at with our vehicles in preparation for the GTDO. So far it's been pretty good, no issues. We connected, you know, all the JVCPs and the radios, and what I predict is going to happen, we're going to roll out to the checkpoint number 3, that's our destination, do proper PMCS. We're doing the PMCS over there, and then come back, right back to the motor pool, and do our AER.